Western Conference in net rating. And I'm pretty sure, depending on what's just happened here, he may have passed Jason Tatum for the team lead in plus-minus. Donovan Mitchell was out of bounds. And by the way, I was talking about being what a likable guy Donovan Mitchell is. When he got hurt the other night in Boston, all the
he's a good player to compete. There, right here, smiles, that's smart. That's good to see.
It's my birthday.